don't think there's a word for what that is.
Actually, there is a word for that. It's love. I'm in love with her, okay? If you're looking for the word that means caring about someone beyond all rationality and wanting them to have everything they want, no matter how much it destroys you, it's love. And when you love someone, you don't stop, ever. Even when people roll their eyes or call you crazy, even then, especially then, you don't give up. Because if I could give up, if I could just, you know, take the whole world's advice and move on and find someone else, that wouldn't be love. That would be some other disposable thing that is not worth fighting for.
Look where we are after all of this time. Finally made it, I know this for sure. You've been so patient with me, babe. I gotta say thank you, cause I know I don't deserve it. Oh yeah. I remember scrolling through my phone, seeing you in places you would never go. Small payback for the pain I caused. With all the ways that I did you wrong, I didn't hear from you, yeah. Not a fucking thing from you, yeah. I lay here in bed thinking about her. Loudest silence that I ever heard. Yeah, people say they gon' change, but it never happens. And we go back to old ways and old habits. A nigga just so used to getting reprimanded, I had to hear the silence just to understand it. Woo! Since then a nigga changed so much, whoa. What will I do with the pieces of you? I just need one more chance, one more chance. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Gotta give my baby back. Now all I have is fragments of your heart. And since you've been gone, it's been a lot of silence ever got. Girl, I know this is kinda scary. Falling way back deep in love, so involuntary. All you needed was my trust, now you got it, baby. And now that I got it, I ain't gonna lose it. Swear to God, I'ma prove it, oh, baby.
I can't shake it, I can't shake this feeling that nothing about me and Barney makes any sense.
But love doesn't make sense. I mean, you can't logic your way into or out of it. Love is totally nonsensical, but we have to keep doing it, or else we're lost and love is dead and humanity should just pack it in. Because love is the best thing we do. Look, I know that sounds cheesy, but it's just true. You love Barney and he loves you.